Good day. It's been a little bit warmer today than it has been normally. So, yeah, that's a good thing. I'm still not going to be sitting outside because of the wasps, but I really don't want to limp all the way down to the park. And there's no guarantee there's not going to be a ton of wasps in the park either. So, yippers. I'm gonna watch movies on Tubi today. I'm gonna watch some bad movies, probably. Yeah, bad movies. They are low rated. We'll just put it that way. So I'm gonna that's all I'm pretty much all I'm gonna be doing. I'm not gonna be playing with the computer. I'm not gonna be doing the challenge. I'm not gonna be doing any of that. I didn't do the challenge yesterday, I don't think. I'm not sure. I can't remember. And today's came out last night, evidently, because the person doing it is in another continent, so it's on their time schedule. So it was Wednesday there before it was Wednesday here. We'll just put it that way. Anywho, that's the glory of having an international group of people doing things together. Yep. I love the Metal Bulb group. There's so many people in there that are incredibly good at Metal Bulb. I'm acceptable at Metal Bulb. That's it. Some people think my friends think I'm really good at it, but they haven't seen these people's work. I mean, really. They're just really good. So, yeah. It can take a really long time to get the results I want, for me anyways. I don't know about anyone else because I haven't asked. But yeah, I can spend an entire day fine-tuning an image. So yeah, if I really want to. Usually I just go, eh, enough, and I just post it, Anyways, I've posted a blog post with links to the puzzles that I've created that are AI and my fractals and stuff and my baby pictures and whatnot and my cookbook. Another blog because it has updated versions of stuff or more stuff that is. It's got the 3,300 50 folders of AI art, and then it's got the tall ships, I do believe, which are 150 piece, I think, and then the 500 piece puzzles, which are fractals, and yeah, so. There's something else in there, I think. Or was it just those in the cookbook? I don't know. I don't remember. I posted the link on my blog, the links on my blog anyways, so people can go there if they have Mandelbulb, or not Mandelbulb, if they have Jigsaws Galore. Still having a bad brain day. Jigsaws Galore, and download thousands of puzzles for me. Keep themselves busy for years to come. So, yebbers, yebbers. I doubt there I'm gonna get much more downloads than I have already because my reach is very limited. I'm not super popular on social media, so how many people are gonna see my Twitter post? I mean, really, And how many people are going to see on here and go looking for it? There's probably three people that watch me that have the program to use of the puzzles. So, Anywho, today's prompt is your worst guilty pleasure. That would have to be whiskey. Yeah. Drinking too much thereof. Getting tipsy on whiskey. Yeah. So, yeah, that's definitely a guilty pleasure that's very not good for me. So, Oh well, this is Barbie. They're advertising Barbie, are they? Google TV, Barbie. I'm not renting Barbie for the life of you. I'm not even going to watch it if it comes on Disney Plus for free, you know? It's just not. It's not my thing. I just don't. I don't care. So I know I'm not going to enjoy the movie. It's just the way it is. So Barbie can just be watched by other people, and it has been. It's made a fortune in the box office. So, and it's probably going to make a fortune on rentals. So, yeah. Oh, my nose is a little bit stuffy today. Anywho, just gonna watch my movies. That's basically it, and drink my coffee and whatnot. Eat some veggies, and that's it. Yeah. Anyways, that's it. That's all. You have a fabulous day, and keep smiling.